As long as people need healthcare, as long as they need upliftment, empowerment, or need to get where they're going safely, as long as there's a need to provide light where there was once only darkness, or communication where there was none, and for as long as people need water where there was once only arid soil, Siemens will continue to invest in Africa, for Africa.